Hello, my name is Vadim, and today I tell you some true story about Betfred company and how they stole it from me £16,000, and I do not accept this. Around 6 months ago, I opened an online internet account from Betfred and started to play. First time I did deposit around £2,000, I lost this money. After a few days, I did new deposit, £6,000. And I played and I won. Altogether was around 16,000. When I won, they blocked my account. And after was some interesting. So they closed my account. Around 1 month, I was writing too many emails. They don't answer me, nothing. After that, I opened a case in auction fraud and tell them what Betfred stole it from me £16,000 and inform Betfred about this. As well, they don't tell me nothing, they don't ask for it me nothing. After that, I spoke with solicitor and opened a case in the court, in British UK court. When I opened it, case in the court, Betfred answered me. They told me there is not right company. Right company in Gibraltar, Betfred is different company. So after that, I spoke with my solicitor and we start to court process. If you're interested about this, you can see next video. Hello again. So what I did, I opened a court case, Betfred Limited. Here is it. Okay. Now you can see on your screen my claim form. Then I received a reply from Betfred. They said the claim is not made out of the correct entity. But at the same time, they are fully informed about all my account activities. After I wrote reply to their defense, you can see now on your screen. Some of the documents you can see in the end of my video. Based on their defense, I asked the court to add Petri Gibraltar Limited as the second defense. I don't understand how they are allowed to steal money like this from UK residents. I have done some research online and discovered they do it regularly. If you have any problems with UK gambling company, you can contact me. You can send me your history or you can send me your video. I can help what I can do, any charge for free. Together we will win.